Don't blame yourself, Elf. It was 100% her fault. Well, back to the distant tundra. Let's see what happens here. I don't know if I really want to receive this phone call. Can I just not answer this now? After leaving her out here in the cold for the night? Do I really need to answer this? I guess I'm gonna have to. Well, as long as you're honest about it, I guess. Hey. For now... this thing here. This is not something I'm used to seeing as far as enemies are concerned. Okay, so I need to take care of it with yellows. She's back with the yellows. Oh, I know. I think I know what this wants me to do, too. This right here might be the answer to part of the problem. Let's work here together. Okay, so I definitely need to get some rock Pikmin over to Brittany over here. But first, let's have these guys take care of this. Return back to the ship, redeposit these, and get the rock Pikmin out. Thank you. Keep the rank ones, because I noticed there's a couple of break bolts I need to do here. And that might be the way for me to get the... Whoa! Hi! Rocks up there. Ah, hints to how to beat the enemy. How they can involve themselves over here like this, though. Okay, there's water. Can't do much with water at this point. Pikmin there. Look at that. For right now, I'll just go ahead and leave that be. Going to guess there's some other way of getting back to it. So there's my 25, and there's another rock thing over here as well that I needed to investigate. Oh, that is not what I was expecting. Problem is, the ship, I need to bring him back to the ship. Okay, so that's not what that was there for. Okay, let's get this back over here then. Yellows are good at digging, which was the... Whoa! Okay! Thank you. Alright. I don't think this is really where I wanted to be right now. Okay, there's one of them down.
Thank you. Yeah. 水浴トレイク。
Yeah.